Miss Renee, welcome to my humble abode.
You know Rhino.
Thank you.
He's really focused.
But there is someone I would love to introduce you to. The love of my life, the sunshine of my eyes. This is my wife, Beulah.
Charmed. So nice to meet you.
Well, babe, calm down. Miss Renee, have a seat. Oh, I told you I can't let him be. Calm down.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Oh.
Here you go.
Look at this. It's like I'm married to Martha Stewart of West Virginia. Baby, it's lovely. Thank you so much.
This really is all so lovely.
Help yourself.
I'm okay right now. Rather, yeah. We'll do the interview first.
Okay.
Heath, I want to know more about how you got here. I mean, I want to take you back to draft night. You were the last member on the WWE roster, and you weren't chosen.
The hell, man? Axel's at Raw, Bo's at Raw, I'm the last one here. Look at this. Isn't this just great?
I just think it was like an oversight, you know? It was just one of those things that happened. I mean, and the one thing that Heath Slater is not is an afterthought.
Oh, honey, that reminds me. I picked up a box of those pizza crusts for dinner.
Pizza crust for dinner tonight. Baby, thank you.
It's interesting. Okay, I want to take you to the night that you confronted Brock Lesnar. What was going through your head that night?
I mean, you know, not too many people have stood toe-to-toe with the Beast, you know?
Do you consider yourself one of those people?
Oh, do I consider myself like one of those people? Hell no. He about broke me in half, you know? It's a wonder I'm still alive and everything.
Well, Heath, you nearly secured yourself a contract when you defeated Randy Orton.
I mean, you know, having one of Randy's first matches back after surgery was great. And I won. I mean, that was just like icing on the cake for me. I almost had a SmackDown Live contract.
Here you go, sir.
You look so beautiful tonight, you know that? Thank you so much, Stephanie. My kids are gonna appreciate this so much. I mean, Renee, it's like, I did not mean to call Shane beautiful, okay? And with Daniel and Foley, it was like I got the beards mixed up or something, you know? It's like one of those things, like, I mean, it happens, you know?
Sure.
And it's just one of those things where, like, you know, they probably couldn't even meet my demands for my salary anyway, you know, because I shouldn't be getting paid the minimum amount. Ain't that right, babe?
Let's talk about what's next. What does it mean to you to be teaming with Rhino and looking to become the very first SmackDown Tag Team Champions?
Well, I mean, I am lucky to have the opportunity to stand side by side by Rhino, you know? And I mean, it's not for me anymore, you know? It's more for my family.
Rhino, why did you decide to team up with Heath?
Look, Renee, see what it is that Rhino's helping me out so I can start providing for my family again, okay? And I am so thankful for him to do that. And when we win the tag team championships, I'm about to upgrade from this trailer to a double wide.
That's right, baby.
Woo!
Oh, I wish you could meet our kids.
Oh, yeah.
Are they at school?
No, they're out back picking up cans and bottles.
Okay, listen, thank you so much for inviting us into your home. We really appreciate that, and best of luck to both of you in looking to become the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
You know, I should show you my above ground pool. It's right out back and everything.